to take a look at the two-bedroom apartment 9B. This is an E-style apartment on the top floor of this nine-floor building. We're on the east side of the building, so we've actually entered from the fourth floor and we're up on 9. So we'll enter. You can see the kitchen is over here on this side. I like this kitchen. The L shape is really fun. You can see we have the dishwasher, microwave, some cabinets, a couple drawers. There's a stove and oven and the refrigerator. Let's take a look around in the main part of the room. We've got a dining table set up over here. The living room area will have the sofa, a coffee table, an easy chair, an end table. These two bedroom and larger apartments here in Collegetown Plaza do come with a TV. And as you saw out the window, we are facing to the east. That's in the direction of College Avenue, and that does get some nice morning sun. Let's take a look at the bedrooms. Here's our first bedroom. This is bedroom number 1. This is on the right-hand side, closer to the bathroom in the apartment. The bedrooms will always have the full-size bed, dresser, desk and chair, and bookshelf. So that's a look at bedroom number 1. The closet's over behind the door. Here we go. There's the closet for this room. We're going to go across the living room into bedroom number 2. Of the two bedrooms, this one is closer to the Dryden Road side of the building. So this bedroom, again, same furniture, full-size bed, desk and chair, dresser, bookshelf, closet, which is over behind that door right there. Let's come back out through. We'll take a peek in the bathroom really quick. This was over right behind the entrance door. Other side of the kitchen. So here's the bathroom. Just like all the other bathrooms we've seen in Collegetown Plaza, you have your shower, the vanity toilet, and medicine cabinet. So that's a look at Collegetown Plaza 9E. We have this model of apartment on floors 6, 7, 8, and 9. We are in the top floor of the building, apartment 9E, at 111 Dryden Road, Collegetown Plaza, in this elevator building, and we're just one block from campus.